behind the Gore Canyons, landscape does open up and gives us a chance to pick up our speed up to 70 miles an hour as we shoot across Middle Park there for about 20 minutes. First, we'll go by the small town of Kremling, and we shoot across Middle Park. Then we'll go down to the Byers Canyon, which is named after William Byers. He was a newspaper mogul. Started up the Rocky Mountain News back in the 1800s. The Byers Canyon is just a short one. It takes about 10 minutes to get through it. We come out at Hot Sulphur Springs. And about 10 minutes after Hot Sulphur Springs is our next station stop with Granby. And that's where we leave the Colorado River at Granby. After Granby, we'll follow the Fraser River over to the Fraser Canyon over to our winter park stop, which is at Fraser. The Granby is about, probably about 2 hours and probably 2 hours and a half, maybe, by the time we get to Granby. So our next station stop is Granby, about 2.5 hours.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Hey, folks, did you get out at Glenwood?
Yeah.
Do you have your ticket?
Sure.
Perfect. Get you all punched away here.
All right.
Make it official.
Thanks.
And you know who your attendant is and everything, right? She's set you up here?
Completely fine.
If you need anything, you can either talk to her or during the night. The conductor will be up in the dining car. All right?
Okay, thanks.
Hey, enjoy your trip.
All right.
I want to get this door shut here. It's giving me a little trouble.
UP detector, milepost